Take a look. A lot of people gathered at USC Upstate today to honor the people who served in the Vietnam War. Patriotic sounds, cheers of appreciation came from more than two dozen people from all ages, filling the lawn for the 50th commemoration ceremony today.